This one you guys see here, it is squat proof. So hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. It has been a long time. I've completely been too busy to make a video and I'm so sorry for that, but I am happy to announce that I finally received my new Gymshark seamless. I call it olive green, they're calling it khaki. I don't know why they named it khaki, but obviously it's olive green, and I have finally received it, and I am loving it. I love the crop, like the sports bra. I was about to call it crop top, the sports bra. I love how like it just holds up my whole area here, and then the back here is just beautiful, like the design. Everything just is so nice, and yeah, I kind of just went right into this video. I don't want it to be too long, but yeah, I finally received it. I received it yesterday, and I did a video this morning today for you guys on back day, because most of my videos have been just the booty area, so I wanted to show you guys what I do for my back. And yeah, it's not at the goal level that I want it to be, but I wanted to show you guys my progress and the things that I do. I know that later on, maybe this year or next year, I will be at my goal, but as of right now, my back is not where I want it to be, but I could see a little bit of a difference, so it's pretty cool. I am seeing results, so that's awesome. Now, I wanted to show you guys exactly the Gymshark outfit, so let me show you guys. I'm trying to put you guys low because you guys are pretty high up, so you guys to see everything. All right. So this is the sports bra like I showed you guys, and then these are the pants. They are like my normal, my other Gymshark Energy Seamless pants. They're nothing too different, just the color. But I'll be showing you guys a clip on whether it's squat proof or not, but this is it. And I love it. And this is the front. Now, the only difference here is that I actually did pull it down. So the Gymshark thing logo is right here. I did end up folding it a little down just because I am seeing more of results for my stomach area, and I just want to show it off. So this is my gym wear, what I wore today for the gym. And then also with this item, I ended up purchasing a crop top. I don't have this color, so I ended up purchasing this little crop top here. So cute. I did try it on and it's so cute. Yeah, so I am like making sure I watch the time. It's about 12:56, and at 2 o'clock, they're gonna be coming out, releasing with their ombre collection, and I wanna make sure I get it. So yeah, it's about to be 1 o'clock now. So yeah, I am gonna purchase that and I'll do a review on that. But this is the crop top. And this is the back. And then this is the front. And it does have a little decoration right here. So it goes down towards the boob area, and then it has a little neat decoration right here, design, whatever you wanna call it. And of course they have the little hand thing that I don't use. I ended up getting a small on this. I know for the other crop tops that I've gotten an extra small. I'm not sure how I feel about the small, because it's kind of like a little too loose, a little more material. I think I might be going for an extra small for the ombre because it does look kind of big, but I don't know yet. But for the sports bra, for this sports bra, I ended up getting a small. And then for my seamless energy, I got a small as well. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy my back workout. Make sure to stay tuned. and my baby's calling me. So really quick, make sure to like this video if you guys enjoyed it, and also make sure to subscribe to your girl, and make sure to hit that little bell button there, because apparently YouTube has changed the way you guys receive videos. So if you guys don't press the little bell thing, you won't know when I upload videos. So if you guys want to stay tuned with me in my journey, make sure to hit the subscribe and the little bell button next to it. So I hope you guys enjoy. Comment down below for any suggestions you guys may have. And if you guys are waiting till 2 o'clock Eastern time for the new ombre collection, I hope you guys do get what you want. I know I want to get what I want. So let's go to the clip.
I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, I'm searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare. Don't stare, cause the flames will burn us. I thought you were the one for me. That's why I gave you everything. Held you close by the stormy seas. Oh, you meant the world to me. I used to kiss your head when you cried for me. Hold your hand while the pain was over.
So if you guys are looking for a nice little olive green, which is what I call it, but you'll see it as khaki. If you guys want this color and this crop top, I did see it at the Gymshark website as of right now too, so they haven't sold out of that, but I know for the ombre collection, they're definitely gonna sell out on that, because I know for the last ombre collection, they sold out like crazy. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to subscribe to your girl, make sure to like I said before, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.